بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أيها المتمسكون بمنهج أهل السنة والجماعة, do not be deceived by the organization called Salafi, because إنهم لا يعلمون ماذا يفعلون وإنهم في طغيانهم يعمهون. Imam Bukhari رحمه الله was a great muhaddith and the hafiz of many hadith, and he was following the madhab of Imam Shafi رحمه الله. Besides his knowledge in the fun of ahadith, Ibn Kathir rahimahullah, who is the author of Bidaya wa Nihaya and Tafsir of Quran, he followed the madhab despite studying under one of the Salafi Imams. Those who act independence from taqalid and criticizing those who follow the one of the Imams, we ask Allah to guide you and remove the veil from your eyes to be able to see the truth. None of you qualifies to be a mujtahid. Authors of Sihah Sitta followed the madhab, who in the level of their knowledge can never be compared in our time. But them, despite having all the conditions which qualifies them to be the mujtahid by themselves, they chose to follow one of the four imams. Know very well that قَدْ سَيَّنَ الشَّيْطَانُ أَعْمَالَكُمْ, indeed shaitan has beautified your actions, that you do not consider yourselves unqualified from making istinbat straight from Quran and ahadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, despite not having the enough knowledge to do so. Which في قلوبهم مرض, in your hearts the sickness which can be cured by following aqidah of Ahlul Sunnah wal Jama'ah, compiled by a great alim called Imam Tahawi rahmahullah. May Allah reward Allamatu Shaykh Sulaiman ibn Abdul Wahhab, who elucidated the history of the new organization called Salafiyazim by writing a book. إن في كتاب سليمان ابن عبد الوهاب عن الوهابية لعبرة لمن ليس في قلبه مرض وفي أعينه غطاء. اللهم ارحم إخواننا السلفيين, فإن الشيطان قد وقف بين أيديهم ولا يرون الحق. اللهم اجعلنا هداة مهتدين لا ضالين ولا مضلين, واجعلنا يا ربنا من الراشدين. اللهم إنا نعوذ بك من أن نكون من السلفيين.